20 grams of protein per 100 grams is what you get from this DIY pea protein. It's 100% natural and unprocessed. I wanted to make this powder more of a super powder, so that's why I also included some herbs, flax seed, almost 7 of the daily dozen from Dr. Gregory. Use on salads and oatmeal.